Alright my captains, as you can see, today is a special one because finally we have the chance to showcase Harsher of Sentience for Hua, and we will see how strong she is. And as you can see, she is at only S rank, and we are going to showcase her actually with a full free to play build, and we will see how strong she is. I want to showcase her with the lowest value we can get actually from her to see if it is going to be good enough actually for the free to play players to actually try to get her, in case they aren't actually going to focus on her build as well. Now, if you are going to summon for her, even if you are actually a free-to-play player like me, I would recommend you to focus on her build as well, because obviously she is going to be 10 times better with her full build. But this video is going to show you how good she is in case you don't want actually to focus on her full build and you want to try her actually with the free-to-play build. So without any further ado, let's try her and see how strong she is. So as you saw my captains, we got around 31.5k points, so basically this is a pretty nice amount of points for a free to play build. However, this isn't enough amount of points to be in the ranks, so basically if you do care about the ranks in Memorial Arena or in any other place, to be honest, it is going to be better if you try to focus on her full build as well. But if you can't get her full build for some reason, if you don't have enough crystals or you don't want actually to focus on it but instead get something else, this build is going to do its job. As you saw, we did deal actually a pretty amazing amount of damage, and this is very, very awesome to be honest. So yeah, basically as you saw, she did a great job actually in dealing damage and in getting points. So basically she wasn't useless, but she could be actually much, much better. So that's why if you can focus on her full build, it is going to be better actually. But as you saw in the video, we did actually do a great job even with the free-to-play build. So it's not a big disadvantage actually, but it's still much better if you can get her full build. Anyways, with that being said, that was everything for today. I hope that you enjoyed the video, and if you did, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends so that they can enjoy it too. And if you got any useful information from this video or if you enjoyed it, make sure to subscribe my channel and turn on the notification bell beside it so that you stay notified with everything new about Honkai Impact 3rd. And with that being said, see you as always in the next video of Honkai Impact.